Hamilton settles it down. Now it's Jack Hughes again, sliding with Nason in front. Jack feeds, puck bouncing, and it skips to the wall where Pratt finds it.
Kesselring took down Hughes pretty hard, too.
Hamilton over to Pratt. Down low to Jack Hughes once more. Centering feed, score! Mikko Heischer from Jack Hughes. The power play converts.
With a lot of offensive zone time, and eventually Jack Hughes with a beautiful pass to Mikko Heischer, the captain in front. Pratt down low to Hughes. And you got a tired group of penalty killers. They can't get to the middle of the ice, and look at this play.